Hello, my name is Erin. I'm a professional copy editor who shares writing tips for the real world on this channel and on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com. Today's tutorial shows you how to create a non-breaking dash in Microsoft Word. A non-breaking dash will keep words or numbers connected by an N dash, which is the shorter dash, or an M dash, which is the longer dash, from separating at the end of a line. If you would like to learn more about how to use dashes in your writing, please see my blog post titled How to Use M Dashes and How to Use N Dashes linked below. The steps for creating a non-breaking dash can also be used for hyphens. However, Word provides a built-in non-breaking hyphen that is simpler to use than the process for dashes. See the bonus section at the end of this tutorial for the steps to insert a non-breaking hyphen. I'll be using Word for Office 365, which is currently the same as Word 2019. The steps are the same in Word 2016, Word 2013, and Word 2010. To begin creating a non-breaking dash, place your cursor where you want the dash to appear. Then, select the Insert tab in the ribbon, followed by Symbol in the Symbols group. Next, select More Symbols from the drop-down menu. Then, select the Special Characters tab in the Symbol dialog box. From the Character menu, choose M-dash or N-dash, and then select the Insert button. Now, go back to the Characters menu and select No Width Non-Break. The no-width non-break is a special character that will create an unbreakable connection between characters without creating a space between them. Again, select the Insert button, followed by the Close button to close the Symbol dialog box. Notice that the no-width non-break is invisible when your document's formatting is hidden. To view formatting, select the Home tab, and then select the Show Hide button, which looks like the paragraph symbol. The No Width Non-Break symbol now looks like an open rectangle with a smaller gray rectangle in the center. When you're ready, you can select the Show Hide button again to hide formatting. Now we'll quickly insert a non-breaking hyphen. To begin, place your cursor after the word, prefix, or number to which you want to attach the non-breaking hyphen. Then, select the Insert tab in the ribbon and Symbol in the Symbols group. Select More Symbols from the drop-down menu, and then select the Special Characters tab in the Symbol dialog box. Next, choose Non-Breaking Hyphen from the Character menu. Then, select the Insert button, followed by the Close button. Finally, type the word or number that you want to attach to the other side of the hyphen. The non-breaking hyphen will look like a normal hyphen. However, if you turn on Show Hide as we did in the previous section, the non-breaking hyphen will look slightly longer and thinner than a normal hyphen. You can also insert a non-breaking hyphen without opening the Symbol dialog box by using the keyboard shortcut Control plus Shift plus Hyphen.
The companion blog post for this video, along with many other writing tips, appears on erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked below. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic related to Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat that you'd like me to address in the future. And please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.